So today we're going to be making lasagna. Got to make the bolognese sauce, but we're going to put it in the slow cooker because we're going out for a few hours. Hot pot, 500 grams of beef mince, a tin of chopped tomatoes, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, 1 onion, 1 pepper, 3 to 4 mushrooms, dash of water and a stock cube. I've also put some onion granules in there and some oregano and a little bit of salt and pepper. Now I'm going to give it a stir and put it in my crock pot while we go out. So give it a stir and it should all look like that. So I've put it on my crock pot, slow cooker, put it on slow. Now I'm going to leave it for the rest of the day. So I've got to make the white base sauce for the lasagna now. You need 30 grams of butter, 30 grams of flour and 500 ml of milk. Got milk, melt the butter. So I've got to melt the butter, and then once the butter's melt, I've got to put in the flour. It will clump together a bit, but it's supposed to look like that. Then cook for 2 minutes and add the milk. So I've melted my butter and added my flour. Now I'm going to mix it all together. Should look like that and now I'm going to cook it out for a few minutes. So that's all cooked out, and now I'm going to put some of the milk in a little bit at a time and then mix until it's smooth. So there we are, my white sauce. I just got to wait for it to thicken and then cool it down a bit, and then we can assemble the lasagna. So there we are, our lasagna sauce. So there we are, our white sauce is all ready, thickened, and now we're going to show you how to make up the lasagna. For this recipe, you will need 8 lasagnas. So to start off with, you'll need a dish like this, and you need to put a layer of the lasagna sauce on the bottom. So put your first layer on, and then you have to put 2 lasagna sheets on. Like that. It does say 8 lasagna sheets, but depending how big your dish is. Then you got to spoon over some of the white sauce. Put your white sauce like that, then you just repeat it until you fill the dish and run out of sauce. Then it will look like that. And now I'm just going to top it with cheese and then I'll bang it in the oven when we're ready to have dinner. There we go. There we go, there's all cheese on top. And you put it in oven for about 30 minutes and we have it with garlic bread or salad. But it's going to be garlic bread today because we haven't got any salad. There we are. Don't lie. A bit crispy around the edges, but it still looks beautiful.
Yes.
What do you think, Hubs?
Oh yes!
Does it look beautiful to you?
Yeah.
So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. And until next time, bye bye!